vibrant colors, lived a young and beautiful mermaid named Karol. She spent her days swimming through the seas and soaring through the skies. The sun always shone at Karol's world. Her life was filled with so many wonderful things. She was not only blessed with beauty, but also a kind and sweet nature, which allowed her to make friends with all creatures she encountered. Osito, Senor Caracol, Tiago the Tiger, Sophia the Snake, and her best friend, Bonita la Banana, were among her closest companions, and they all loved to twerk and thrive at the club. And Caracol lived in the most beautiful house. She had a dream in life, but as fate has it, nothing good lasts forever. Life as Carolina knew it began to turn upside down, and her world turned dreary and gray. Confused and overwhelmed with sadness, she swam away. As she fled far out to sea, her tail cut swiftly through the waves. Carolina ascended high into the sky, seeking solace from her sorrow, until suddenly, her heart froze.
Thank you. me into the superhuman I need to become to face my reality again.
The butterfly fluttered its wings and replied,
"No, bitch, I'm just a cute butterfly who caught a strong tailwind and wound up way too high in the sky."
And with those words, the butterfly swiftly flew away.
Men pity! I am your fabulous fairy godmother, come to turn that frown upside down.
Whipped out a sparkling magic wand and began waving it in the air as they started to cast the spell.
The time has come to take control of yourself, money. Make your own decisions. Have no inhibitions. Create your own journey and yet to feel worthy. The time has come to be strong and tell yourself that you can do it.
Thank you.
hacerlo así. Fue por salud y porque usted quería hacerlo así. ¡Ah, un besito! Bichosa, te amo más que a mi novio.
Yeah. Soy un hito no tristigo, si yo soy van a cantar muy duro todas mis gatitas, Daxter, dicen.
Yo tu gatita nace.
La alcancé a ver desde aquí. Estaba cantando toda la canción. Mi reina, ¿cómo te llamas? Vamos a cantar esta canción como si fuera la última.